Hey, Remedy Guy here. Are you still not getting that notification that says you can now turn on Google Dark Theme? When you go to search settings, but the appearance option is still not showing up? Well, I have good news for you. I found a little trick to enable the official Google Search Dark Theme on almost all browsers, so you don't have to wait for the official release. So this trick isn't as complicated as you think it would be. I discovered this around 4 days ago, but this trick works on almost all browsers, even on Safari. Here, let's try it on Microsoft Edge. Go to Settings, Search Settings. As you can see, the Appearance option isn't showing up. Click the three dots, History, three dots again, then Clear Browsing Data. So this is where it happens. All we have to do is to clear the cookies. Crazy, right? But quick disclaimer, if you clear this up, it will log you out from the websites you're logged into. Also, with the passwords, it will delete all the passwords stored in your browser, but that's not a good practice anyway, so you should probably delete it. Then refresh. But if somehow it didn't work just like this and the appearance is still not showing up, you just have to force it by clearing the browser again twice. First, without the cookies. Then second, clear it with cookies on. Then refresh. It should do the trick. But if for some reason that still didn't work, just close and open the browser and try clearing the cookies again. And here's the important part. Go back to clear browsing data. And check the cookies so that the next time you clear your browser, you won't lose your access to Dark Theme. Because if not, the appearance option might disappear just like this. So, this is the end of the tutorial. I hope this helped you. This is the Remedy Guy. Thank you for watching.